Can $5 million of drones win against $148 million worth of tanks? This military-grade Lancet 3 drone costs $38,000, and this Abrams M1A2 SEP 3 tank costs $10.6 million. Are we entering a new era where tanks become obsolete in the face of drone warfare? How would you solve this problem?